Actress Jacqueline Fernandez, who considered extremely fit in the industry, feels that actors Salman Khan and Tiger Shroff are the fittest actors in Bollywood. Jacqueline, who was interacting with the media at Physique 57, a New York-based barre workout studio's launch party in Mumbai, when asked about the fittest actors in Bollywood, she said,
I would probably say it's across two people. I would probably say Salman and Tiger.
Kick actress has also praised director Remo D'Souza for doing a fantastic job with Race 3, the third installment of the popular action thriller franchise Race. The actress had earlier worked with D'Souza in A Flying Jatt before Race 3. Collaborating for the second time with the director, she said,
amazing, amazing. We've gone to some great locations, we've shot some really cool stuff. Remo, I feel, has been doing a fantastic job. The cast is all really excited and yeah, we're all having a lot of fun as well.
What about
Salman and
Race?
Oh my God, get ready for it.
Race 3 will also feature Salman Khan, Anil Kapoor, Bobby Deol, Daisy Shah and Saqib Saleem, besides Jacqueline. It is set to release on June 15th, coinciding with Eid. IANS report.